In order to administer our Linode server through our local Windows computer, we'll need to download a couple of tools. We need to download an SSH client known as PuTTY and an RSA key generation utility known as PuTTYgen. To do this, visit putty.org and click this link here. Now download these two files, putty.exe and puttygen.exe. Once you've downloaded the files, move the files puttygen.exe and putty.exe onto your desktop for easy access. We'll be using these quite a bit.